But our story began here in Italy, more than 400 years ago. In 1610, the Italian astronomer Galileo Galilei observes the sun daily through a telescope he made himself. He draws and writes down everything he sees, especially those mysterious and disconcerting sunspots. It is the beginning of solar science and the fall of a god.